should be getting there around 10 o'clock. But yeah, also my first road trip with the FJ Cruiser. It's starting to make me realize, especially with gas, I really need to, get a jerry can going. But if I camp in it tonight, this is like gonna be the first time I've ever like camped in it. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get back to driving and I'll see you at the resort. Pretty much got lost. It's okay because I see people 10 yards away skiing, so I'm not too far from the trail. I already did this one. I'm gonna stay the night.
Okay.
I might stay here in their parking lot. Oh my gosh, amazing day. Got stuck. Had to make a gnarly hike back. Look at him. You ready to go play in the snow? Little foot check. Got my snacks. Staying up here tonight and we're gonna camp. We're gonna freaking camp. I'm excited. I wanna just take him so he can go play and run his little heart out because he's been such a good boy and he's been just cooped up all day, you know? Struggling. Let me get back to you. get this whole FJ set up. It's so windy outside,
which is
kind of cool. I'm pretty tired, so I think I'm gonna read my book and then watch a little movie and then go to sleep. We made it through the night. But I don't think I'll camp any colder than 30 degrees. Because it did get pretty cold last night for a little bit. Mother Nature did bless us with some snow. Look at this beautiful view I woke up to today.
Sheesh, thank you all. What a view. Oh, yeah.
In the moment and took Otis. He was such a good boy. And this little guy, he's so tired and he's ready to go home, home pumpkin. I had the most amazing time by myself. I think the most important thing about self-love is being able to enjoy spending time with yourself. And with that being said, I feel like everybody needs to just go and do a trip by themselves.